Hi, lovelies. Hi, I'm byBhagi. So today I plan to do a brow tutorial for beginners because I am a beginner too. So I just wanted to share how I do my brows to get it neat and clean, like it's on fleek. So let's get started. First, I'm gonna like clean off my brows with Sebamed. This is a deep cleansing facial toner, mostly for acne prone skin. This I use all over my face just to clean it up. I personally like to like clean it up first and then do the brows. So first of all, I'm going to use these two products that I really love to use to throw my brows. This is like really affordable. This is ColourPop. And this is the shade Black and Brown for me. This is actually nameless. I don't know what this is. I've been using this actually from the beginning. And I fill in my brows with ColourPop Black and Brown. So let's get started. I start to draw my eyebrows from here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start off with the corner of my brow. I'm gonna comb it downwards. I'm gonna take this black color shade. The bottom line of my brow, I'm gonna fully outline first.
Yeah. I used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful. Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle. So go through the darkest of days.
So now you can see the difference in this brow. Love a ride, driving the edge of a night. Never let you go, never let me down. I go in with my ColourPop concealer. I've been using this for a long time and I've lost the cap of it. I'm going to take a brush. This is going to go into your brow and to shape it like that. Actually, my color is medium 1035. You can see.
Say go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a night. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you, let me love you. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you.
prep after I'm done with this brow.
Hi, so this is the final look of my brows. Came out pretty good. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And please subscribe for more. Thank you very much. Bye.